Hey everybody. I'm not great. I'm back again for a second half hour of Blasphemous tonight. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda cheated a little bit and took a quick peek forward. So we got this guy here. I don't know how many tiers I wanna spend on new skills. I can get all those except for these two. So I can get either of these. The Sacred Lunge. Like, that does seem like a good idea, but I also want to save up my tears and get back to that shop. Which brings us to here. Into the hand. So we got our fast travel and an item. Bouquet of time. What do you do? Okay. Rink. And another one of those things. Still have no idea where to spend my frickin' knots, though.
Merciful be, penitent one. With your contribution, the work of this brotherhood carries on.
Yes, it does. Eh, I got more tears. Still have no fucking clue. You know what? Screw it. I am gonna cheat. I am gonna Google it. Hang on for a second. Well, that wasn't satisfying. Alright. What else was I gonna do? Oh yeah, I wanna find... I need the elevator. Elevator's right out there. Let's go. To the shop.
This and
my yeah. There we go. Now we can start spending our tears on skills and abilities and things, but I just wanted that. Nope. Okay. One thing I do need to do is find weird tree guy. I think he's right out here. I need to give him that oil. I need to like set him on fire or something. And there's those red things again. Okay, I'm starting to see some of how to do this. Like, I never even... Ow. Jerks. This way? I believe I've already been through this area and I have to heal. Ugh. Just no. was in here. Should probably mark that on my map too. Maybe that's like a DLC thing? That's how I give hugs. Oh, here he is. Okay. Did you inject it? I can still enter the call. No answer. Okay, I don't think we can backtrack for anything here, but may as well. Land of the buried churches. What? That's not cool. There we go. Maybe I did do things in the right order. Because that was pretty simple. Did I ever go right? Did I ever go down? I remember nothing. Oh yeah, there's a shortcut thing there, so I must have. What about you? Surely I went this way before, right? Surely? Who the fuck?
Indeed, sister of mine. Our encounter is approaching.
I think I already murdered your sister.
Protect me. I do not need your protection this time. Leave me alone.
Pretty sure I already murdered your sister. Dude, you got issues. I am rid of guilt. Okay, that's... God, it's so hard to keep some of these things straight. What about you? Okay, just a shrine. Suck it. it a bone? A maxilla. All right. It's a cleric's maxilla. I got them holy bones. Ow. And progress, but I'm just not. Time for your ghost bullshit. Ow. This feels like a trap. It is a trap, okay. If I don't have to. I freed another baby. Like, this area seems pretty simple so far, so. Could see the treasure of progression. This way is another shop. Awesome.
Behold what I protrust.
Yeah. Forbidden key. Discarded by. Was eventually lost. That's probably the signature. Sure. What are you?
I am offering you and may my.
Shut up. There is no trace of left. Retentious and a blue sheen creates fervor when destroying surrounding objects. I don't need that.
What I am offering may my.
Yeah, shut up. 1500 tiny white flowers that shimmer inside can grant some protection against toxins. Oh, I need that. Did not need to do that, though. That was silly. Alright. Let's, farm us up 500 tiers and, go to town on these fuckers. Oh, there. There we go. Ow. Ha ha ha.
no fear.
Oh. Aw. Stop it. Can I hit you with the blood thing from here? Yeah, I can. Cool shorts, dudes. Oh. All right, we'll go where the secret takes us. Holy shit, okay. Suck it. Oh, another one. Nice. All right. It was a good idea to come this way. Hang on 1 second. There we go. Fuck. Why would you do that, Jeff? Who are you?
Do not be troubled by me or my outward appearance.
I'm not.
Changed and seasoned. This might be a small price to pay for such joyous alliance. My protection does not cease here. Will you require my assistance with your next task?
Sure.
So be it.
Does that mean I've got a save point and a boss fight coming up? Well, there's one. That's probably the boss fight. That's probably the way out. Fast travel. Holy crap. All right, nice. I mean, we're not going anywhere right now, but that's pretty gratifying. Suck. Okay. So yeah, boss fight, I guess. I mean, why not? Alright, we will return for a boss fight in just a moment. For you guys, it'll be a second. For me, it'll be like 10 minutes, but I'll be right back. There we go. And we're back. And we're healed. And I have a feeling... There we go. Don't need that. That ain't bad. And then... this increased general defense for the first try. Oh. Hello there. Hey, wait. Okay, can't go underneath him. I'd like to go underneath you. Ow, stop it. Wasn't so hard. Didn't even need that lady's help. I think this is another one where I'm not allowed to go back, maybe? Yeah, no. Only forward. Another weird-ass dream sequence. Waves of people.
In the name of
Hi, Melty.
And the sons of the miracle.
Son of a miracle.
May the gold in my visage melt and erase the attrition of your soul.
I really don't want your gold melted on my anything.
Heart of guilt, return now from the dream.
Thank you. Please don't melt on me. Another holy wound of attrition. Wee. And that's this guy. Yeah.
You have met the visage of attrition.
Is the other one called something else?
You have yet to prostrate before one last holy visage.
Okay. Oh, this will get me through the sewers to... to what's his... Oh. Cool. Well, it's a good thing I'm labeling these all as 18 plus.
Take the next of my deep pains.
Sure. Okay, well, at least it wasn't like a super gratuitous cutscene this time. Ow. Ass. What's this way? Probably progression. Get fucked. Oh shit. Okay. Get a finisher. Oh, okay, nice. Well, I have the tears I need to get this thing. Alright, this will take us back to the hub, so we're just gonna roll with it, and maybe we'll get there before a half hour. Actually, I need to go in. That looks weird. But no, it's not. Alright. What is... Okay... God damn it. All right, well... I don't even know how far back that takes me, I think. Right after the boss. And that green thing does not build up the kind of poison immunity that I was hoping for. But this is a good place to stop. We will go and release our guilt or what the fuck ever later. But for now, thank you all for watching, and we'll see you next time. Oh, he wiped his face. Or her.